I'm gonna do dog versus vacuum. So that was like kind of a long video. So even though that was like torture to the dog a little bit, I just wanted to show him that it wasn't bad. Look, like, did you guys see him for a second? He wasn't moving when I put him right next to the thing, and I wasn't holding on to him. But then he ran away. But just I don't know why dogs are scared of vacuums. Please tell me in the comments why your dogs are scared of the vacuums. Why is dogs are scared of vacuums? Okay. Now, don't say, hey, you're hurting the dog because you put him right next to the vacuum cleaner just to scare him. Well, I did it for one reason. It was for experiment. I'm being serious. Like, I've seen cats get scared of vacuums. I've never seen dogs get scared of vacuums. Well, I seen a dog bark at a vacuum before, and when it came at him, he just started clawing it and barking at it. But then, I thought, oh, wait, could a dog actually be scared of a vacuum? And which it is, but, dogs are, but I just wanted to see if dogs are actually scared of it. So, go check out my channel, go check out my friends' channels, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And that was torture to the dog, but I just wanted to see if dogs were scared of vacuums. Basically not all dogs, but yeah. Brr. And one more thing, my dad was my dad talking. Yeah. Brr.